Along with it, you're ducking them, Canelo. You're an old hater, that's what you are. Then I wake up and I see like Tyson Fury, the heavyweight champ, tweets me, and he was like talking shit about Canelo too, saying it was like boring or that no one was watching. So I was like laughing along with it, and then I get to the bottom of the tweet and I see that he like calls me out to like fight someone. And the tweet's like about his brother. And I was like, oh, I didn't even know he had a brother. And then he's calling me out to fight his brother. And I'm like, bro, what the fuck is going on here? I didn't know Fury had a bro. Like, I like Tyson Fury. I don't want beef with Tyson Fury. But damn, if Tyson Fury took a shit, it would be this little brother. He literally is like this little kid. But my point is here, dear Tyson Fury's little brother, if you want to fight me, don't let your big bro do shit for you. Log on to Instagram, Twitter, and call me out for your fucking self, bro. What's going on in this boxing world?
So that was Jake Paul's message to Tommy Fury. If you want to call me out, call me out. Tommy Fury has 3.4 million followers. He's a talented boxer. 5-0, 4 knockouts. And here's his message to Jake Paul. Check it out.
So, I see somebody's having a little bit of something to say. Mr. Jake Paul, I don't need anybody to do my dirty work. I'm calling you out myself right now. You can fight me anytime, any place, anywhere. All you've got to do is get in touch.
And here's Fury's box record, as you can see. 5-0, 4 knockouts. That's a very, very high percentage of knockouts. And I'll show you, he's even ranked very high in the UK. I think he's ranked 30th in his division in UK. That's pretty high. England is a huge boxing country. And worldwide, he was ranked a few hundred down. But Jake Paul is 2-0. Here he is. Ranked 399 in the world. 33 in the UK out of 72. 5 bouts. 10 rounds. 80% knockout. He's active. Turned pro, I guess, in 2018. Nicknames TNT. He's 21 years old. Super young. From the United Kingdom. Light heavyweight. He's an orthodox. 6 feet. Jake Paul's also about 6 feet, but Jake Paul weighs about 200 pounds. He fights 175. And his last opponent, you could see, he stopped him. The one before that, he stopped him. The one before that, he stopped him. The one before that, he stopped him. His pro debut, he fought a guy with 115 fights, and he won by decision. Can you imagine how much experience a guy with 115 fights has? That's incredible. Your pro debut, people don't even have 115 fights in the amateurs, let alone a professional guy. And the guy still took him the distance. So let's see what happens. Jake Paul, Tommy Fury. Tommy Fury, 3.4 million followers. He is popular, of course. So stay tuned. FeliciandreReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.